Hello, you two. How are you?
Good.
Hi, Rove.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Action.
I love living on this planet of ours. Do you think the planet is in a good place or a bad place?
Great place.
Why do you think it's in a good place at the moment?
Because there's no air anywhere else and on the world.
Well, that would make sense. Like, if I tried to live on Jupiter, what would happen?
You'll die.
Bad place.
Bad place. Oof, coming in hot. What's your favourite part of this wonderful planet that we live on?
Probably all the sugary food.
Yeah?
Because it's very tasty.
I like being in nature.
That's a wonderful answer.
The sports. Soccer. Star Wars.
How would you make the world a better place?
If there's something like some pavements that is out of place, make it smoother so no one can trip and hurt themselves like I did.
So we're talking from actual lived experience here.
Helping more poor people get access to food, water, housing.
That's a really great option.
No plastic, because people sometimes throw it in the ocean and some sea animals can die. Let them live in your house for a while.
That's a nice idea. If there was a food you could get rid of to make the world better, what would it be?
Probably chocolate.
Chicken.
Chicken?
Yeah.
Cucumbers? Tomatoes.
Protein food is much more better than chocolate, like meats and fish and stuff.
Or sushi.
Yeah, sushi's the best.
Carbonara. It's way too cheesy and, I don't know, just gooey and disgusting. Revolting.
It's a very forthright response and I respect it.
Say you were having a peaceful night and then your next door neighbours just put on a Nirvana song. How would that, like, it's basically that, but in a food sort of way.
It's a perfect analogy. What's something you could do today to make the world better?
Every
day. Yep, what?
Have your birthday every day.
That would be amazing. What's something people could do to each other to make the world a better place?
Share toys and spend.
Be kind.
How could we be kinder to each other?
Not take over the other person's country.
That is a very important one that I think a lot of people could learn at the moment, sure. Thank you very much, you two. That's all. That's it. That was easy.
Go now?
Wait, no. Now. Yes. You're all clear?
Yay.
Go and make the world a better place. Thanks. Bye.
Kid that didn't like Nirvana, I think he might be the Prime Minister one day.
I know.
Seems very sensible.
What I learned was Star Wars, sugary treats and soccer. Words to live by. Well done, kid.